This is not given out every year, but the good news is that there are two tonight, so you and I will stand a chance. In addition to all the qualities for the Employee of the Year award, this award honors somebody. Please keep quiet. Hey, Andrew Chong, William Cheng. Please keep quiet. This award honors somebody who has given at least 10 years of outstanding and dedicated service to the Lee Zambi Group. And it's known. Thank you. Don't say Geylang. Keep quiet. And it's known to always put the company before self by the way they discharge their duties. Anak, please. Apart from being a great mentor and work for the young blood, they are also a good friend and role model to their staff outside of work. They have consistently put their staff's interests before their own, and in doing so, earn and command a tremendous amount of respect, not just within their respective outlet, but from other staff in sister restaurants within the group and fellow colleagues in Singapore's F&B industry. The star of Lee Zambi is not given up every year, and is therefore a very rare tribute reserved for the truly deserving employees within the Lee Zambi Group. For their hard work and dedication, the stars of Lee Zambi will receive a gold trophy each and $5,000 in cash each. $5,000. The first recipient for the Star of Lee Zambi is Lim. All the Lim got charged, I'm also Lim. The Sean Radio. Hey, Yavin, hey. Chairman say you must have.
I hope this is not a retirement award. Hey, like in the Oscars, you know, when someone wins an award, they come on stage and say thank you to the mother, the father, and everybody.
Thank you,
Dami. First of all, I would like to thank some of our Jalans who deliver all the hard work behind.
Gavin. Okay, we have one more star of Lee Zambi. Tao Chiu. Can I get you to announce your fellow winner?
Hey! Royson Susan Lo!
shelf.
Thanks for your support.